games are such an important and ever-growing part of our culture. It's part of our global conversation and the communities that are growing within them, and an important way to learn and develop critical skills. And so if we're only making that for a certain audience, then we're really seeding the ground completely in this space, which I just find so unacceptable. I think there's just so many stories and perspectives that are missing in games today that I know I want to experience. Experiencing a story from someone else's perspective through a game is a really powerful tool because they can be such engines for empathy.